Should be back? Yeah. Yeah, should be back. I think so. Okay. I have lowered my in-game FPS cap to 20-25. Let's hope it stays at that. Okay, no. No, it does not want to do that. Oh god. Oh god. This game is my life now. Oh my god. I spent most of the day yesterday trying to do Bygone. Bygone Phantasm? Yeah. I am now on floor 180. I am on 180. But I've gotten up to 189. But I couldn't get past the the boss at 190. Little Seraph.
That thing was a pain. Lasers keep stunning and then it's annoying and it's a bitch.
Once again for this stream, I'm just gonna do my dailies. I'll probably use my energy. This stuffies. On weapon materials? Probably. I want to upgrade my guns. I want to upgrade the dual EM stars. So, actually, the interstellar exploration might be better for that, because it needs the cubes. It needs these things. Yeah. And if I do a standard stage, it'll give me one of these. But if I do an interstellar one, it'll also give me the purple ones, which I can use to combine. So technically, it gives me more. Let's just look for a higher rarity one. If there is one. I don't see any. No. There's no rarity 2 or 3. That sucks. That sucks. Alright, but there should be enough of these that I can't upgrade my stuffies. Oh, I'll do that later. For now I shall do dailies. What are you? Gliding training. Ooh, this might be hard to do with low FPS. Alright. Oh, let's just go to do these purple thingies. Oh, I've already done the crane game before the stream. I also need to visit the black market. Gotta do those every day. Alright, plans are, I'm just gonna do ruins. I have about 3 of them to do. I have about 3. If I do even one of them, I should have enough to just buy a gold armor. A gold piece of armor. But I don't know what to get. I'm missing the gold stuff. I'm missing the feet. Boots and the chest. And I was thinking of going for the chest. Now that I'm thinking about it, not sure. Alright. I'll check what the days are for joints. Cause you get from this one Thursday and Sunday. Huh, where do you get chests from? Get this one. Also this one. Also this one. Wait, why did I say also this one? No, it's just these two. It's just these two. What am I saying? I'm not even thinking. You need 43,000 CS, what the fuck? You need to go from 26 to 43 in 10 levels? What? How are you supposed to keep up with this as a new player, man? What the fuck? What the fuck? You already level fast enough as is. What's the other drop for this belt? This one is on Monday, Saturday. On Friday, Sunday. Okay, so every day after... What, Thursday? Every day after Thursday, I'll be able to maybe try to get the chest. Huh. And this is available on Thursday. Ooh, might just get the boots then. What day is that today? It should be... we should have level 60 unlocked, about 3 days from now. I think. Double cap is currently... Who the fuck? Hello. Hello. Level cap is currently 58. Oh, actually, 58. And that just uncapped today. So tomorrow is free. Oh, it's in 2 days. So it's Wednesday and then it's uncaps. Okay. So level cap will go up to level 60 before the boots come back on. So I think I will just buy the boots. with the gold thingies. And then try to get the chest with joint. Oh wait, those were a target? Oh, okay. I didn't even know. I just killed them for honey. Oh look, there's another one. Gim no like. FPS drop, man. FPS drop. Alright, where are more of these things? One down here.
11 FPS. 10 FPS.
God, man, it can't even stay capped at 25. Oh god. Pretty sure everything's turned down. Yes, everything is turned down. I don't know what same screen wanderer means.
Alright, next daily. You!
Yaha, the mad. Alright, anything else? One here. Oh no. Oh no, I'm expected to go into Lucia's goddamn boss arena? Oh no! Okay, I go here. I'll go from this teleporter.
Oh no, I'm supposed to fight a little mini boss inside Lucia's arena? Goddamn!
Yeah, I do want to upgrade my dual EM stars. Because, it is not, I don't know, kept up? I don't know. It's not a capped level. It's like 20 levels under my current equipment. Because I use the Ting for my own DPS, even though I'm mainly healer. So I upgrade the healing stuff first.
Man!
Am I gonna be able to do XP or weapon upgrade materials? I should be able to. Oh yeah, interstellar exploration. Those I can do solo. Oh yeah, my weapons... These are all maxed, and then me guns. Here are level 90. And I wanna upgrade this. I want to upgrade so I can do more DPS when I need to.
What? Wait.
Where am I going? This way. Yes.
That way. That way.
What's up? Go. Yaha the man. This is the big boy, right? Yeah, the big boy. Ooh, the chest here.
Eh, if you don't mind, can I have this? Thank you.
Oi. Okay, thank you. Oh my god, 13 FPS. Oh, 13 FPS. Oh my god, it's so hard to do it. See anything. 16 FPS. Oh my god, I really can't stream this game. But I want to though. I want to do the stream, but like, game no run well. Oh no. I'm okay, I'm okay. You dead yet? No? Okay. Now you're dead. Okay, I leave. I leave, bye bye. But why? I leave! I leave! Oh no. This way, this way, this way. Okay. Let's go to Lucia. Where's Lucia? There she is. I'm not sure if I can get through the hover training. It's a new week, so I'm gonna get what is it? The dream machines as well. Ooh, 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 I can get dream machines. Dream machines are pretty neat. I might leave dream machines for now. Cause I wanna see if you can sort of tell what rewards you can get. I don't know. Cause I heard the limit was like seven a week. I think. But I'm pretty sure I've seen more than seven on the map before. Yeah. Cause I do remember one of my friends opening up their map and there was just dream machines everywhere. Cause they were ignoring them. I do want to see if you can kind of tell what kind of reward you get. Because that would be nice. Or if not, at least see what the challenge is. That I would like to know. Oh my god, even capped at 25 FPS, it's still not consistent. Oh my god. Like, you can be low frames. Like, I've tried the game out in 25 FPS before. And I got used to it, because it was consistent. But this is not consistent. Now, where's the dude? Adam? Is this the dude? Nope. There's the dude. Lucia, go away! You! You are my target! Ow! Lucia! Please! This! Oh my god, it's so hard to control. Eh, whatever. He's caught in the AoE. That's good enough for me. Boom. And a boom. Boom. Oh no. Oh, yeah. Oh, did Lucia just fall off a cliff? Wait, Lucia just fell off the cliff. Wait, what happened to her? She gonna magically teleport back, or...? Oh, yep. Yep, she magically teleported back. Okay. Excuse me. I did not cancel that. Let me go up. There we go. There's also some loot over there I want. There's loot I want, so I must have. Hello. Mind giving that to me? Please, 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 walls, walls, before they get over here. Oh no, they got here. You die. Okay. You didn't have to be that way. You didn't have to be that way. All you had to do was, mind your own goddamn business. Right, nice. I like stuff. Alright, I'm pretty sure this one is the gliding tree. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. I do not think this will go well. I do not think this will go well with less than 20 FPS. It's supposed to be capped at 25. Sure doesn't feel like it. Farewell Fantasy. I don't know if that's actually readable on the stream. I don't know if that text is actually readable. It is pretty small. And streaming is, yeah, 480. 480p, which is really low quality. It's really low. Okay. Alright, let's see, where's the thing? There it is, I see it! Oh no, not a lizard! Lizards seem like pretty alright in the overworld. When you're just running around exploring, but... In Bygone... They're the worst thing! Oh no, enemies aggroed. Can I get my... hover? Why do you have to be such a pain? Why must you aggro? I'm just trying to mind my own business here, trying to do my dailies, and you get in the way. Have you no respect? Oh no, now it's you. Goddamn badger. It's already bad enough with the frame rate. You don't gotta stick enemies in front of me as well. Go. Sorry. No, I missed it. No, I missed it! Oh, that's too fast! That's too fast! Oh my god, I can't with this FPS, man. I absolutely cannot. Okay, how about combat? Warren. Yeah. Never mind, not that one. That one's Frostbot. Not that one. What about this one? No, that one gives less rewards. What about this one? Huh, I don't know what this one is. Alright, let's go to that one. After I collect this chest. Oh my god, that input delayed. Oh my god. I pressed the button mid-air to use that. I pressed the button mid-air to bring that out. And I ended up using it while on the ground. Amazing input delay. Hold on, I press it now. Okay, that one felt a bit more responsive. Okay, press it now. Now. Jump, jump. The jump seems fine. It's just bringing this out is a bit slow. Yeah, I definitely cannot do any of the more difficult stuff like this. Alright, I'm gonna switch to my guns. I'm gonna switch to using my guns. Because I'm pretty sure that still does more damage than what I'm using. Even though it's underleveled. Because I got the 10% bonus for 2 DPS weapons. And, it's the guns. Hit the gun, and I use the staff, because staff is for healing. I do the healing, because I know pay money. I leave the DPS to the whales. What did someone say? Anyone want to do a joint of a sort of something? Oh, okay. Well, that was something else. Alright, let's see. What was I looking for? Weapon. Weapon on. I switched to gun. I do need better matrices. I do need better matrices for the guns, because right now I'm just using whatever's on my staff, and that doesn't quite work as well. Doesn't quite work as well as some others might. But it's the best I got. Next best thing that I'm close to having is probably Sobek. Increased damage dealt by percentage for each enemy nearby, up to 3 stacks. So this one is probably the best one I can get, but I only have a 2-piece. And you need a 3-piece to make it work. Ugh, unfortunate, I got 2 of these. I just need 1 to fill another slot. Well, where's this training? Over here. Go. This way. Okay, I can climb that. By climb, I mean grapple up with my cybernetic arm. Wait, why did the jetpack cancel? I did not cancel that! I pressed the button once! And then it flew up and then cancelled and now it's on cooldown. Goddamn, man. Hello. Are you a shield, eh? You got your shield? Okay. I'm gonna scythe ya! I'm gonna scythe ya! Break that shield! Okay, the shield is breaking pretty slowly. There we go! Boom! Okay, not quite what I meant to do, but sure. Eboah! Where am I? Oh, wait, where to go? There it is. Okay. Break them shields. Ow. Ow. Why did I use so much stamina? I didn't do that many attacks. There we go. Still got max points. I didn't even know what the timer was on that. Alright, nice! I also have the event and stuff to do, but I'll do that later. Not sure when phase 2 unlocks. Is there a timer? Oh no. I already bought all this stuff. Hum. Okay, me notification. Stop. Do it later. Alright, do I have anything else? Ah yes, the black market. Where is it? There it is. Alright, and then I do ruins. And I'll buy the feetsies. I'll buy the boots. Because the chest will come into joint operations after level uncap. Oh, I just need to level up to level 60 before then. I gotta level up to level 60. I need to find a way to get good XP. I can do the joint operations the very next day. Humma humma. Humma humma. Do I want to do ruins first, or do I want to use me energy? How long is it going to take to get... Oh, actually, no, I can only do the thing twice. Okay. I can only get upgrade materials twice. Because it takes... It takes too long, for... Vitality to recharge. Because I need to get, like, what, 25 more? I need 20? No, 15? How much do I have? 78, okay. I still need about 12 more. Which still takes quite a while. Tex, can you go faster? Tex, can I don't remember you going that slowly. Alright, this one. Ooh. Ooh, what's it gonna be? This is good stuff. It's blue. This is not good stuff. Wonder if there are any SSR thingies. SSR gifts. Alright, I could turn as much as much of these as I can into the gold ones for now. And see how much I can get. I need 5, I think. 5? I think I need 5. Upgrade. Yeah. I need 5 for level 10. I mean, level 100. Okay, my fools. How many can I make? 2. Okay. Fools, I need 3 more. 3 more of these from the box. Oh, actually, no. Can I do one? Can I do one interdimensional Stargate? Can I do one Stargate? Because I'll use 3 here. I'll have 1 left over. And I think I can... I think I have 2... No, I don't. Okay, I don't. Thought I might have 2 of these. Or 2 of the other one. What do I do? I think I just gotta do 2. Unless I can get something from dailies or weeklies? Where's my weeklies? Weekly, where you? Here you are. Oh, there's 2 more. There is 2 more. Backpack. Where'd it go? Eh? Wait, is it not the right ones? What are you? Where are you? Get 1 random material. Oh, it's random. Oh, it's random. Oh, you don't get to pick. Oh, well, that sucks. When does Apex League end? I don't know. I don't know. This is supposed to end every month, right? When end? Each season? Nope, not here. Okay, season results. Each season's result is conducted based on the Wanderer's current rank on the first day of each month. And oh, okay. But when does it finish though? Then the results shall be conducted on the first day of the following month. Huh? So not is it not every month? The crossfire for Meteball is also reset on the first of every month. Huh? It's literally the fifth day of this month. It's the fifth day. This thing has not reset. I don't know. I don't know how this works. Yeah. Oh, all right. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my thing before doing ruins. But I may have to do. I may have to do two stages. I may have to do two stages because I don't think I have enough. Don't have enough. Because this will give me 4, which is just enough to make one of these. And I won't be able to make 2. I need to be able to make 2, without having to... What is it? Can I just fuse you? No. I don't have enough of those. Ah, whatever. I just used all of these. Okay. It looks like I have to do 2 of those stages. Map. Okay. Which one I do? Which one I do? Any of these have, like, slight differences in rewards? Doesn't look like it. 5 weapon battery. Weapon battery is okay, but I need matrix. Oh, I got a dream machine here. Oh, I didn't notice this the first time. Hum. All right. I'm gonna say some things in my crew chat. Wait, the thing is reset once a day, right? Let's see. Yeah. Wait, no. It's up here. This one. Daily, yeah. Yeah. Alright, chill. I've said my piece. Alright. Time to continue what I was doing. let's see. Where do I go? There's three... four things? Yeah. They all give the same rewards. 58... 58 XP... Yep, all give the same things. I got to this one because it's sort of just there. Yeah. Friend wants to team up. I will ignore.
Ooh, 16 FPS. Ooh.
My god, I really cannot play like this. Ah, there's enemies on next to this one. And then enemies next to this one. Right, can I sneak in? Hold on, I got eggs to collect.
come on, load it!
I'm gonna open a drink. I'm gonna open this drink that I've had sitting here for a bit. Oh. Ah.
Yum!
Okay. So, what I think I do, I try to upgrade or get materials to upgrade weapon before level uncap. And then after level uncap, I do my best to level up and do joint operation for a gold chest piece. I think that is my plan. Maybe... Yeah, sounds good. Sounds a good. Hello. You would die. You would die. You all die. Ah, I wonder why sometimes the air attacks use more energy or more stamina. Sometimes. I'm not sure why. Oh no! I can finish you off with the fight. No need to switch to gun. Right, time to break shields. What I don't like about the shields is that, especially for bosses, if they put up their shield, you have to instantly switch to focus on breaking their shield. Like, yeah, I have to. No hidden boss. I did manage to get the hidden boss once, actually. I got the hidden boss once, or it's whatever. I got the boss once, and then Never again. I don't remember what it gave. Maybe one roll? One standard roll? I think maybe that's what it gave. Don't quite remember. All right, I do that again. Do it again. Do it again. Cause level's gonna uncap. And then I'm gonna get the armor. If I get the armor early, then I'll probably get more materials to upgrade weapons. It's a hard balance. It's hard balancing stuff. You really do get too much or whatever, I don't know. Right. Okay, I need two more, and one of them I will fuse. Just need one more. I just need one more to get to be able to make two of them. Would it be better to do a thingy or other thingy? Would it be better to do this or do this? Yeah, not that one. Yeah. This one I only get one gold, but no purple ones. So technically the other one gives more. But this one I do get the other material as well. I think I might do this one. I think I gotta do this one. Because that'll give me materials for this thing too. Never mind, I have quite a bit of these. Wait, can I not? Alright, maybe I can. Because I already have the materials in the show. Yeah, there it is. Alright. So I have a lot of these ones, which I can use to fuse, but those are going to run out quick if I do that. Those are going to run out quick. Yeah, I do the other one. I do the multiplayer one. Because I already have enough to... I already have enough to fuse. Okay, I do. Go. Yeah. Healing shouldn't be needed, so I don't need a switch. This is a pretty short challenge. Let's hope I can actually load in on time. Let's hope I can load in on time and not be stuck in the first room. I only need to do this once. So, I pray. I do pray. And I drink. Ah, okay. It's already taking a while. I don't have high hopes. Thirty-two percent. Please, Lord, please let me do something.
Please let me do something, man. Let me do something. Still 32%.
Yeah, this is for sure not loading before they go into the next room. Holy shit. Oh my god. Bruh. Bruh. Well, I'm just stuck here then. Well, this kind of sucks. The hell's happening here? Oh, there we go. Finally, I got up on the rail. My god, thank god I only had to do that once. Got stuck in that last room. The fuck? God damn, man. God damn. Loading takes so long. At least I don't need to do that again. So it's not just a waiting game. I actually get to do something because I'm going into ruins, which I do solo. One of the ruins is the boss, isn't it? I'm not looking forward to a boss, especially with this FPS. Jesus Christ, my thing dying. Thing dying, man. I'm just thinking about things. I'm just thinking about things. Anyways, upgrade! Upgrade! Level 100! Still 10 levels behind. I need this one, right? Yeah, just to make sure. Just to make sure. Yeah. And then I need, what, 3 of these? And then I can fuse it? No, right, because I get... No, I didn't get... Wait, where did I get this from? Well, no idea then. Oh, whatever. Upgrade! Yes! Nice! Alright! I don't think I can upgrade this anymore. I do not think I can upgrade that anymore. Okay, let's go to ruin. Let me just start. There we go. What is new in here? You told me about the event? Oh, the past, never mind. Woo, look at that! It's mostly money. Ugh. Sure. How much does it even cost? Advance pass. 10 USD! That's too much. I don't have that. What is this? You just get a free SSR? Relic? 10 rolls? Outfit? Oh! Oh! Yeah, I don't have money, so... Okay, I do that, and then let's go ruin. I have 3! I have 3! 3 to do! Alright, that's this one, and this one. I think this one's a boss, isn't it? Oh, is this the dragon boss? That one sucked to fight. Wasn't hard, but... If it was hard, it's gonna be annoying. Cause that shit flies. Alright, but that'll be the last one I do for today. Yes, I hope so.
You need 30,000 CS, what the fuck? 31,000, 33,000, what the fuck? Level 55?
One of my 56?
Goddamn, man.
How you do that without spending at least a little bit of money? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Come on, loading screen. Loading screen. If you're gonna stick a loading screen in my face for 20 minutes, at least put a nice picture there. Put a nice picture, you know. By that I would mean literally any other loading screen picture. Oh, hello. Yeah, why does sometimes the energy use is so massive? Why? No, I want to get up. Let me up. Oh goddamn it! So you want me to use a thing? All right. You want me to use a goddamn thing? And then, all right. I gotta look for chests as well. How many are there? Four. Four chests. Any here? I'm not seeing any. All right. Let's go. Nice. You? I fight you. I don't know why I fight you. Ooh, maybe because there's a chest there. There's a chest there. I see it. No. No charge. Okay. Alright. How do I get up there? Hum. Oh, ah, guess it's the only way. Oh. Okay. I do this. Nice. Nice. Alright, let's see. Don't see any chests here. Was there a boss at the end of this? Because I've already done the dog, Barbarossa. Alright, this is the one with the lasers. Alright. Oh, and there's the location of two chests. Done. Easy find. I just need to figure out how to get up there. You want me to switch? There we go. Can I stand up on top of this? I can get the chest. Thank you, Asham. Nice boost. Push it, and don't stop pushing it. Okay. Wah! And wah! Wah, 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 wah! Wah, 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 wah! Why does that sometimes use like double the stamina? What the fuck? I swear to god, these guns sometimes use double the stamina. Why? Is it because of some performance issue or is it a bug? Or is it like to make it so you don't spam it? I don't know. Huh. Yeah, whatever. I'll switch to King. Alright, do you faster. Okay, now how do I get up there? Ah, this shouldn't be that bad. Oh, actually, no. This might be a bit difficult. I could just, Oh, wait. No! Okay. Yeah, I'll just do this. I'll just do this. Give me this. Thank you! Hello. What? What? Nice. Crack open that. Where's the other one? Wait, that was it? Okay, thought there was another one. Nice. Okay, push these into that, and then I look for last chest. Door. Oh, I see it! I see it! I see it! Aha! This little cutscene gave it away! It's up there! Can I get up there without using any relics? Yeah! 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 Alright, time to fight this big boy! Fight the big boy! Hello! Ooda! Woo! Bah, 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 bah. No! I would have furiously be kicked around. Easy shield break. Oh, look at that big damage. Big mounting damage. Oh my god. Damn, okay. Okay. Okay, okay. That's with weakness to fire. Okay, okay. Big mounting damage. If only it was that big normally. Nice. Now I'm gonna buy the boots. I buy the gold boots. Yeah. Yeah. I leave. And shield relic shard. How the hell would people get SSR relics? There doesn't seem to be any good way to farm them. Unless you bought the pass, which a lot of people probably did. Probably did. Okay, I have two more. I have two more of these to do. Two more searching for chests. Well, I'm pretty sure the dragon just has the chests laid out for you. At least the first two were. I'm not sure if the next two are going to be just before the arena. Alright, let's see. Domino. Oh yeah, you get achievements for doing this. Wow. Oh, I might be able to get the role. What is it? I want the Matrix role. Maybe. Yeah. Assuming the next two give me like 10 points, whatever. What is it? Exploration? Ruins. Oh, 15! Oh, even better! So the next one will give me... Actually, no, that's hard. Normal. Normal is 10. Alright, I think these are normal, so yeah, 10. 10 each. I do both of them, and then I can do 10 times roll. For Matrix. For Matrices. Yeah! That sounds good. Alright, but I want them boots. I could get the arm. Wait, this is already unlocked? What's not unlocked then? Helmet and belt. Wow, okay, those are the two pieces I got lucky on. I got them from Frontier. Okay. I'm gonna get the boots. The boots. Yes. Alright, I'll just start up these right now because I can worry about getting good stat rolls on them later. advancement. Cause I do not want to farm a shit ton just to get a chance to get good stuffies. Alright, use that for now. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I can probably get a 2 stars. Oh my god, I hate how it selects when you try to scroll. Oh, okay, there we go. I can do it without clicking. Oop. That's over? That's over. I don't have any gray ones, do I? Nope, okay. Tools. Nice. And then I don't think I can get enough thingies for this. That's a lot of blue boots though. Why do I have so many boots? Yeah! Okay, nice. That's pretty nice. How much CS do I need for the next suppressor? 34,000! Holy shit! Oh. For Matrix I already have. For a Matrix, I already have as well. We're just gonna massively upgrade my hands. That's all the damage one. That's the one that does all the damage. So I can do DPS if I want to, but also my healing scales with attack. And if I can get more attack, that means I can get more heals. Actually, the shoulders seem like they might have more attack, actually. This one's more crit. So, more for DPS. Eh, whatever, that's fine. My healing, I think, is good enough as is. I do big burst heal. Do big burst heal with Nemesis. I should probably visit the kitchen. The HID is 76, never mind, I'm fine. Never mind, I'm fine. Go to next ruin. That's not ruin. There's ruin. this one. And I get this thing, which I can't unlock. This one... If I use a single one of my shard boxes, I can upgrade this. Do I want to? I don't know. Wait, no. I'm on this one. Yeah, okay. Okay, go! Alright. What shall I do after I'm done with ruins? No idea. I wonder if I... Oh, okay, yeah. I was just wondering if my sensor was still there. Mouse. Look at my mouse go across the screen. 99%. Oh, done. Right, four chests. Where are they?
Where are they?
On here? No? Okay. I look everywhere. No, I don't see any. One there. Can I... Hello? I can't use my ability. I can't use my one. Why can't I use my one? Hello? There we go. Okay, that was weird. I couldn't use my one ability. Why is that? I don't know. Okay. No, I got yes. I open. Nice. I'm thinking that maybe I should upgrade one DPS weapon for each element. But that means I would need to upgrade an ice weapon, and the only one I have is Meryl, which is already sort of upgraded, which is nice. But that means I do have to dump in more materials. And materials kind of hard to get, man. You use too much energy to do, and you don't get enough fast enough before new level cap. And it's, oh my god, it's too much. Alright, there's a chest over there. Don't see any more though. Any in this room? No. Don't see any. Oh, unless this will show me something. One chest over there. And no. It did not show me anything. No useful information. Yeah. Ow. Come on, hit him! Yeah! Okay, touch. Oh, one! Okay. Oh! Ah, yeah, she's gonna show me another cutscene. Yes, I know how these things work. Can I just like sneak past you? Nope, okay. Nope! And you die. Oh, see no chest here. Oh, is your chest down there? Yes, there is. As soon as I saw that, there was a little space underneath the stairs. Aha! That would have gotten me with that one. 7-1? Wait, that doesn't match up. That does not match up with this. Oh no, it does, sort of. So 071, and then I can just guess the last one. Unless I can just find it somewhere. Hello. What the fuck is this hole? Why is there a hole there? Oh my god, I was wondering why the camera was so weird. There's a hole in the ground. There was a hole. Yeah, sometimes these are two ticks of stamina. Is that just because I'm clicking too fast or what? I can't tell. I can't tell if I'm just clicking too fast or something. What's in here? Oh, the last code. Oh, well, I could have just brute forced that. Over here. hold it. 713. Yeah. I did it. Where last chest? Chest away. Where chest? Hey! Where me chest? I want me chest. I want me last chest. Close. All right, let's go look for this thing. Oh, that looks like a good hiding spot for something. Maybe in the hard mode dungeon. Chest, you down here? No, chest, where you? You back here, perhaps? Where could this thing be? Nah, I already collected the one here. It's under the stairs. Hamma. Where is this last chest? What's over here? No, that's blinding light. There's that one there. This is basically the start. Yeah, this is the start. When you come out here, move over this way. There's already a chest there. What's behind here? Aha! I didn't get you. You were at the start, you little shit. Alright, I'm done. Let's get out of here. Alright, nice! And I got one more ruin to do. One more, and I think it's a boss. I think it is a boss, sir. Actually, do I have enough to just buy the chest as well for my armor? Do I have enough for that? I think using 30 vitality only gives like 6 gold crystal dust, I think it's called. I don't think that's enough. I need 1200 to buy a piece of armor. Nah, I'm only doing 3 runes as well. No, I don't have enough. I will not have enough. Also check how much to see how much I have. A missionary. 500! No, nowhere close. So I'll get 800 when I do the last ruin. But no, I cannot get the arm. Alright, let's go to the last one then. Do the last ruin. Hopefully I can get through this one quick. Because I do not want to be here for too long. I do not want to be here. Go! There we go. There's the loading screen. There's the loading screen I love to just sort of chill in. Ooh-wah. 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 22%. 22%. You stop at 22%. My God. My God. Oh my God. Bar, can you go? Oh, there we go. 99%. Much better. Okay, that's two. Where's the other two? Maybe after the arena? I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? I also need to do more world bosses. I haven't been doing too many of those recently. Sorry, what are the effects of this dungeon, this ruin again? Oh, they're right here. Can I loot these without triggering the boss fight? Yes, I can.
My loot.
Alright, awesome. Oh, you're weak to physical. I don't have that. Oh God. Boom. I'm nowhere close. How the hell do I hit this guy? Can I shoot those missiles? I feel like I might be able to. Oh my God, how do I hit this guy? Answer, I don't. Ah, I forgot to shoot the missiles. I can probably shoot at them. I feel like I could. I like destroy them before they hit me. Oh no. Yeah, please! Let me break shield! Let me break shield! Let me break shield! Yeah! Are you gonna fall? There we go. Wait, it's weak to physical. It's still physical. Boom. Oh my God, that big damage. Hey, all I need to do was break shields and then I could just hit it like I would normally. All right, that wasn't too bad. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a world boss, isn't it? In the artificial island. That's gonna be a pain. Nice. Leave. I am done. I am done. Alright, so now I got type 5 armor. I can use one relic shard or relic shard box to star it up, I guess. It's not really a star, is it? But I'll call it that. which will have me immune to fire damage and control effects, I think. Don't quite remember. I'll see. When the game loads, I should be able to do a 10 times matrix roll. Yay! If I want to get some DPS for each element, then Meryl will have to be my ice. What do I need to upgrade that? I hope it's the square materials or the cubes, because with those I have more options for how I want to get them. Because I can do it from the stargates as well. I can get them from the stargates if I want to as well. Having more options is always nice. Flame! Mine! There's no Raydress! Raydress! Roll! Come on, give me a king! Give me a king! Orashiro! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. You give me nothing! Skip. Ooh, Echo is not bad. Hilda, I'll probably use that as XP. I'll probably use Hilda as XP. Oh, please, please be a one that I haven't maxed out on stars yet. Or Echo. Please. You? Yes! Yes! I have not maxed starred! Yeah! Alright, now I have. last one is this one. I have no stars. Alright then, let's see. So, do all of the pieces need to be, starred up to get the next effect? Oh, that's a lot of effort. That's a lot of effort. I need to do more world bosses. Maybe I can get some more Robugs. Or I can get a three-piece set, Sobek. Because right now I have a two-piece set. And then look at all this XP. Hilda, I'll probably use XP as XP. Because that's not very helpful for me. I don't do range. If I do range, I'm healing. So damage is not really too important. Also, it's pretty hard to get distance from enemies. Most of the time, they just run towards you. When dealing damage greater than... I don't know what that means. Not quite sure what that means. That looks like a... That seems like it's just a boost for when you do big damage. I think that's better for the slower hitting weapons, right? Like Meryl? So, 100% of attacks. So, on the third attack, you'll trigger the thing. Right? Versus with King. Third attack also triggers the thing. Oh, damn. Okay. King actually does quite a bit of damage. Jesus. Okay. That's actually not that bad. Alright. I would have liked a King Matrix store. All of my weapons still have 3-star. still have SR Matrix sets. All I need left is the chest. Yeah, I just upgrade hands. I want damage. Alright, what now? What a no. Puzzle Star, Frontier, Void Rift. A Void Rift? What's a Void Rift again? I don't remember. What's this Void Rift again? I keep opening up the wrong menus. Void Rift is this one. Oh yeah, I can do that. I can do that. But not now. Probably do it off stream. I want to perform well. Okay, hopefully I can push to above 200. Hopefully this time. Alright, let's see. Anything else I can do? Oh, actually I may be able to do one more thing. Before I end the stream. How long is that going to take, actually? Well done. Assuming that's not like partially gone down already, that timer. 26... Wait, no. I need 4 XP, 8 minutes each. Oh, that'll be half an hour. What do I do for half an hour? What can I do for half an hour? I'm done with my ruins. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I could try do bygone. I could. But I won't get any rewards until I'm at least 10 levels higher than what I am on now. Next rewards are at 192. God damn, man. I just want the booster modules. I just want the booster modules, man. That's all I want. All I want. Booster module to upgrade my shit more. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I don't really have too much to do. So I can do bygone or world bosses. Can I do some world bosses? I haven't really done too many of these recently. Channel 32, so back. I switched to healing. Switch to the healing. Yep. And then give me that one. Hey, look at that! 30,000 CS! Pog! It's kinda pog! Let's see. Nope, I don't think there's really much to look at. What's in my backpack? What's new? Oh, gifts. Wait, where do I get gifts from? Oh, right, from all the way back. What? There's still something new. Oh, upgrading armor. Oh, I want to upgrade my hands, so let's not do that. Let's not do that. Hello, Samir. Oh my god. So much text. Samir is nice. Samir is nice. Definitely not as, serious as I thought she would be. Not as serious. I thought she would be a serious character. But apparently she is prankster. Alright, let's see. Sheriff, Frontier. Yeah, these all. I'll get these all done eventually. I'm not gonna accept the chip one. Open 15 password chests with chips. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that. Get one of these other ones done and then accept whatever might replace them. Because I want to save my chips. I want to save my chips. Also, I could get the cloak. I could get the cloak from this. Because I don't really need too much else. And it's going to take like, what, a whole week for it to reset? Or to change, cycle in something else? Gonna take a whole ass week. And I need 8 of these as well for unlock. But I do want to save up for other stuff. Like I can see here, crystal level reaches level 3. I get to buy some type 5 armor. But that's really far away. You upgrade your crew so slow. How much do we have? 25. Oh, we can upgrade something. We can upgrade something. Huh, not sure what to upgrade. Alright. I'll see what the others think. Are we going to upgrade treasury or store for our crew? Cool. Change out of the. I'll just get rid of that word entirely. Hold on, I gotta double check my sentences. Make sure I'm not making a fool out of myself. I'm pretty sure all the higher ups are online. Maybe I should make sure before I send that. Yeah, Commander is online. Yeah. Because we can upgrade. Ooh, guest. When I see nothing. Ooh, dream machine. I want to do a dream machine. Defeat enemies on the field within the time limit. Power challenge. Oh, okay. Oh, so you can get to see what rewards you get. Or not rewards. Challenge it is. Collecting challenge complete. So this is the one where the little ball drop from the top of the screen. I think. Alright, I'm going to look this up. Okay, let's see. Tower of Fantasy. Dream Machine. Rewards. Yeah. Was it just random? Is it random, or do certain rewards correspond with certain minigames? That is what I wonder. Let's see. Uh-huh. Nice fucking boys, you win the game. Okay. Huh. I'm not seeing anything. I am not seeing anything about the thing. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Cool. Alright, so the store. Your store. How do I get there? How the hell do I get there? Here? Your store. There it is. Oh, yeah. Let me give level 2 armor. Which isn't too great. Crew store doesn't seem too helpful most of the time. Gotta save up. Unless it's like somehow rotates, but it doesn't look like it would. Looks like it's just the relics that rotate. We skip level 2 floor for now. Are we upgrading that thing before the lobby? Alright, let's see. I'll see if I can stack up these green machines. Doesn't look like the It doesn't look like the rewards correspond with the mini game. Not that I could find anyways. I haven't searched that deep. I haven't searched for that long. Alright, then if that's the case, then assuming more than 7 can drop at a time, but you can just do 7 and then the rest will disappear. Assuming that is the case, then I'll probably stock up on these and then just do the ones that are the easiest. It's really unsatisfying when I don't get all the rewards. What's happening here? Oh, looks like the thing has been upgraded. Awesome. Treasury has been upgraded. Funny we did this yesterday. Whatever. Please, Meryl. Does this guy have Meryl? Have Meryl, no Meryl? Hey, they have Meryl. Look at that. Nice. They got what they wanted. Alright. How much energy do I have? Ooh! 27! Oh wow! It's getting close to that. Half an hour. Oh my god, I'm just sitting here. I am just sitting here. Let's see if anyone wants to do the event. Anyone want to do event? Okay, I switched to DPS because I don't think healing is too needed for event. I don't think it's very needed. What the? Why was my stuff so opaque? Why was it see-through? I really do need better matrices for my guns. Because these are trash. These are trash. The set bonus status. I'm just using them because they're upgraded. Oh, but I would love Sobek. I might use Barbarossa just as XP. Maybe. They do have 100% conversion, so I can guarantee that if I put this into something else, it's gonna get 35 levels. Or more, because it's a purple, and those give quite a bit. Which is nice. Very nice. 100% transferable. Matrix. Problem is, this one fits into which slot? This one. This one fits into this slot, but I also have a Sir back here. So if I want to, if I want to stick in Tsubasa, then I'm gonna need two more pieces. Unless I can get the heart and then keep Shiro. And keep Shiro and just move Shiro between different weapons if I want to. That sounds good. Oh shit, team. Oh, hello. That's from my friend. Wait, what? So I say I'm in team. I'm in team with person. Yes. Where person? Over here. Okay. What was I gonna look at? I don't remember. I opened my menus for a reason. I don't remember. Hum. Oh, right. Wasn't the menus. It was this one. And then this one. Then go. And then now these appear on the map. There we go. Now these appear on the map. On the map they appear. Nice. Ah, that was a pretty easy one to get to. Alright, sure, I head over there. Alright, since I'm not the leader of this party. I don't have to worry about invites. Come on, load. Why is it always a loading screen? Half the stream already. That is saying something because I sit there idle for no reason. Not really. Bit of an over-exaggeration, but you know, it is what it is. No, finally, load it in. Bruh. That didn't hit! That definitely did. Nice. Honey. Honey is very nice. Honey is always very nice. Where's this thing? Is it up there? Oh, it's up there. Can I climb without jetpack? Maybe. Oh, that's a weird angle. Ooh. Do I stand on this? Or do I keep climbing? I keep climbing. Okay. I keep climbing. Oh, and this one is stuck. Okay, no. I got through. Hey, what are you? Powerful enemies. Okay, this is a boss. This is le boss. This is le boss. Bum 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 bum. What is going on in world chat? Dog? Dog 28, dog 29? They just disrespect Barbarossa like that? Wait, this is confusing. 27 and a 28. Person that said 27 now says 28, and the person that said 28 now says 29. I'm confused. How's this working? What? That's confusing. 27. Eh? What channel is it? Eh? Also, they just call it dog. They just call it dog. Why the hell? I hope we don't start loading in. When I jump off the edge for a split second. Maybe I should stop doing that. Just stand on solid ground. Stand on solid ground so there's no way I could fall to my death, right? Is that high enough to kill me? Maybe. Actually, maybe not. Maybe take off like half my health. I think you can fall from pretty high up. That might kill me. I have no idea, actually. I have no idea. No idea at all. I want to upgrade my goddamn hands! I want to upgrade my hands! My hands! Ah. Also, is the green number the amount that's added from the levels? I think so. And then the regular numbers, non-green is base stat? I think. 56 resistance, and then this goes to... Oh. Okay. I approve this event, yes? Alright, what is this one? I am guessing it is... Bomb? Maybe? Was it a boss? I don't know. Not know at all. I don't know. If it's a boss, then... I'll see if we need a healer. Let's see if we need a heal. Game, please. Please, load in. At least there's only one room, so no matter what, I get to do something, unless they finish it really quickly. Yeah. Hook up the clip. Why am I not doing damage? There he is. Bring your shield! Hold it! I don't know where I am. Bum 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 bum. Come on, one more wave. Where are they? Are we done? Wait, hold on. There were only two digits there. Wait, did they get thrown away before I even loaded in? Hold on. I gotta answer this question. I need to have an answer. I need an answer to this question. Oh my god. My loading time is so bad. My god, I am so useless. I am so slow. So only time I can really keep up with anyone else is if it's a joint operation. That's the only time I can keep up. Assuming the first thing isn't a boss and everyone just dies straight away. Hey, I misspelled oof as off. Oof. God damn. I go over there. Okay. I was gonna say if passed, then I go do this one. All right. So they killed off a wave before I even goddamn loaded in. Before I even load it in, they finish a wave. What is this one? Another bomb? They're gonna finish another wave? Maybe it's a boss? No. I'm pretty sure certain gates, or like the certain challenges in them, also correspond with certain areas. So the one over here, one on this spot on the map, is going to be always a bomb, and then this one's always a boss or whatever. I think that's how it works. Game, let me in! Let me in! Let me in! Let me in!
Let me in!
I can't be useless. Please. Please. Excuse me? Why did my ability get cancelled? Oh, they have goddamn vault resistance. Alright, I guess I'm sick to using sight. Oh, that's such a great attack to close distance, man. They cleared a wave once again before I loaded in. Oh my god, so slow. Okay, better go quick. Better leave quick. Oh my god, a lot so slow. A lot so slow. A lot so slow. Let's see. All right, level 61. That we're gonna get more weapon stuffies. More weapon upgrade material stages. Next difficulty, yes. I'll check it later. Go. Go. Woo. Time to take forever to load in. Let's go. Might as well just finish the boss before I load in. All right. Let's see. The cap is going to be on Thursday. And an increased cap is going to be Saturday. So I'll have one day to farm the chest piece for armor before the next upgrade material stage unlocks. The next difficulty. I'm not sure how to do this. Oh fuck, it's a rat. They're almost done with the boss already. My loading times. I've just gotta entertain myself during these loading screens, man. God damn, also I finished my drink. I'll throw the bottle out later. For now, I will leave it there. Let's hope I remember it's there, because it is not in my field of vision. It is not in my field of vision, so I may have a hard time remembering that it's there. Alright, let's see. It's 2 hour loading time, gang. That's fair. Also, I'm not sure who wanted the team invite. I didn't actually check. And get the chest after the gate. Oh! Apu! I Apu!
Let's go! Loading screen, gang!
I'm not sure if any of the text in game is actually legible within 480p. Cause I know for video quality that is pretty dog shit. 480p pretty dog shit. That's like my minimum. Like if I'm watching a video, that's gotta be minimum quality. And anything lower, like what's the next one under? 360? Like that or lower, too bad. Unless it's like I'm keeping it to the side with like background noise, then that's fine. Oh, you read the vault, don't you? Oh no, you don't. What are you with this? Physical? Maybe. Oh there! Oh there! What do you got? There he is. I helped. I did so much. Oh my god. I'm amazing. Absolutely amazing. Yeah. Nothing to do when there's loading screen, man. Nothing to do. I just make noises with my mouth, and then it always ends up being like some kind of music from game or something like that. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Wait, didn't someone say something? I thought I saw text flying across the screen. Oh, that's an Omnium Tower. Oh no, my ears. Oh no, I must prepare my ears.
What? Where?
To further harness and study Omnium, humans decided to build a series of huge tower-shaped energy channeling devices to capture Mara. I think I've read this before.
Look how long it takes to load, oh my god.
Where am I? Oh there. There was a chest here, was there not? Yeah, there it is. I see it. Joey, you still here? No, you're over there. Oh. Now, this is a weight one. Okay. Ooh, chest. You want? Open. Come on. Oh, nothing. Maybe I should do a crystal farming route. What the fuck? What? Huh? Huh? Oh. What the fuck? Forgot about the channel thingies. What channel? 25? I got 25. I'm fine with using a channel switchy thing. That's fine. Alright, just need something to weigh the thing down. You can use quite a few things to weigh the thing down. Just get an enemy thingy and just stick them on thing. Easy, right? I think that's easy. Alright, let's see if I can get a sprite, one of the water sprites. I don't know if that thing's heavy enough to weigh it down. Maybe if I smack it around a bit, and then like it hides away, and then you can pick it up safely. Maybe I do that and then put it down gently instead of throwing it. Maybe that'll work. Sounds good. Amazing. Genius idea. Absolutely genius. I have such big... I don't remember if there were sprites nearby. Oh, it's done. Oh, okay. Ah, so these modules can be different things. Okay. Okay. Ooh, go. There's a thing over there. I see it. Ooh. Which one is this one? Oh, this one. Oh, damn, got the aggro of a whole ass mini boss. Ooh, yeah! Hey, hey, yeah. We did it! We did it! We did it! Woo! Alright then! I could just end the stream here for now. Yeah, doesn't seem like there's too much to do. Rewards. I like rewards. Yeah. Yeah. Pass rewards. What do I get? Money. That doesn't give too great stuff now. All right. I think, in that case, I will end the stream. I will end the stream there. I was gonna do the material farming, but I don't think that'll be at all very interesting. I think it's just gonna be in a loading screen, and then being stuck in the first room, and it's done. I think that's what's gonna happen. Alright then, so. If that's the case, then I'm probably not going to do too much else. Because if I do anything difficult, I would like those frames, but I can't get those frames while streaming. Alright then. Yeah, alright. I'll end the stream. I'll end it after we get this one chest. I assume it's a chest. Once I have loaded in. Oh! Oh! Right! Open! Okay, I end stream! Bye bye! Ooh, I got meat! And Matrix Data Pack! Oh, nice!